waiting for my mommy. She said when I get lost, I should stay where I am and she'll find me. Your love is gone. I can't breathe. I'm so weak. I know this isn't easy.
I think I know where your mommy is. I'm gonna take you to her.
Told me to wait if I ever got lost.
Maybe she doesn't know where to look. Maybe it's time to find her.
Okay.
Don't tell me that your love is gone.
Yes?
Hi, Mrs. Dale's home is gone. My name is Melinda Gordon. I was a friend of Kenny's. Sometimes, when a person dies, their spirit's left behind. I've spoken to Kenny. I know how hard this is. Kenny said that you told him to wait. Wherever he was, if he got lost, and you'd come to him.
Oh my God.
He was also attracted to this little spider ornament I have in my rearview mirror. He said that he got him the same thing at the fair.
Kenny, boy.
I can help you. I can help you. Talk to him if you like. It might be really good for you.
No, I can't. Please go.
Candace, he needs you.
No, I can't. Not after. Please leave.
Do you know what it means to die?
My turtle died. I woke up and he wasn't there anymore. I was looking for him and my dad had told me he died. He threw him away. I never got to say goodbye. Is that what's going to happen with me?
No.
So I won't get to see them again? Mommy and Daddy and my sister?
You get a chance to say goodbye.
But I don't want to say goodbye. Then I'll be alone.
No, you won't. I promise you that.
Then they'll remember Mommy and Daddy.
For the rest of their lives.
Don't tell me that your love is gone. That your love is gone.
Daddy? Are you waiting for me? I'm here. I'm home. Daddy, I'm sorry.
Don't leave me. I want you.
I didn't mean to leave you. Don't cry.
He's here.
I felt him.
Candace, I need you to tell me about the accident. I know that it's very painful, but I need to know what happened.
I was in the car with the children. We were driving home from a fair a few towns over. Kenny, he kept asking for this little toy. He'd gotten at the fair. The car had already stalled twice and... I turned to find Kenny and he was gone. He had gotten back into the car to get the spider.
Turn me down. I'm begging please.
I'm so sorry. I was preoccupied.
Is he here?
I'm sorry.
He's right beside me. I think he's almost ready to go.
Cross over. The person's spirit needs to be calm. He's not upset anymore.
He was angry with me, wasn't he?
No. No, he thought that you were mad at him for getting back in the car. Kenny, it wasn't your fault. Mommy should have
made sure you weren't in the car. I should have.
Don't tell me that your love is gone.
Kenny wants you to know that he loves you.
That your love is gone.
I love you so much, Kenny.
And Grandma will be waiting. And
Stubby?
He wants to know about someone named Stubby.
I'm sorry, don't leave me.
Yes,
I want
Stubby
you
the turtle.
I know
we'll be there too.
Your love is gone.
I see something really cool.
Is it all right?
I can't breathe.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry. I know this isn't
it's okay to go into that light, Kenny.
Don't
Don't tell me that your love's gone.
I love you, Mommy.
That your love is gone.
He's gone, isn't he? Yes.
That your love
He's gone.